Hey guys, welcome to Mr. Raja Show. Every weekend I'm coming up with a new challenge to challenge you and your willpower. Even this weekend I have a new challenge for you guys, but before moving to the challenge part, I want to give you an update about our channel. So till date I have been posting both informational and gaming videos in Mr. Raja Show YouTube channel, but hereafter that will not be the case. There will not be any gaming videos in this channel hereafter. I have opened a new channel named Radar Gaming YT. So this will be the channel that I'll be posting all the PUBG related or any game that I feel is interesting. I'll be posting those videos in this channel, and all the existing gaming videos from Mr. Raja Show is already moved to Radar Gaming YT. So if you are interested in gaming, you can subscribe to that channel and I'll keep the information videos apart in Mr. Raja Show. Okay, thanks for your patience, and now getting back to the challenge part. This challenge will test your willpower for sure. It's a challenge that I learned during my school days. All you need is take any eatable that fits into your mouth, and it should not dissolve, like a grape or a dates or a cashew nut or badam. You can take anything which is small enough to fit into your mouth and doesn't dissolve on eating, and you should try to retain the eatable as long as possible. You can talk, but you should not bite it, or you should not swallow it, you should not chew it completely. So that's the challenge. So how long you can hold, so that's the challenge, guys. So let me know how long you withstood this challenge in the comment section. I'm gonna try this with cashew nut, and I'll also post my experience and the duration, how long I sustained this challenge. Thanks guys, subscribe to both the channels, the description is in the link. Have a great weekend.